Welcome to my channel. Today's video is actually just a little update, kind of announcement kind of video, because I didn't have one ready for you today, which is DIY Wednesday sort of for me. That's how I plan it. And I didn't have a chance to do one because I was actually decorating my house for Christmas. And yes. So, and then the holidays kind of trip you down. So Thanksgiving kind of like, bumped me about a little bit. Because it makes me lazy and because I'm 6 months pregnant. Yeah. So my announcement is that I'm going to try my best. Try my best. I have done it before and I have succeeded. So I'm not going to like push myself too much because like I tell you, I'm pregnant and anything, it's like very unknown. And then I get to do my plans, but people do not follow my plans. So there is that too. I get interrupted. So today's video is going to be that I'm going to be doing Vlogmas, but it's not going to be like a video vlog every day, like what is my life every day. If I want to, I could do that. If not, then it's not going to be like that. It's just going to be a video for every day on December for Christmas. So I'm planning, I have a lot of projects that I want to do, a lot of DIYs. I'll be doing tags, I'll be doing maybe the day in the day, day in the day, in the daily life, like kind of a vlog. I do the weekend vlogs for the Tuesday weekend vlogs, but you still receive those. But we'll see what I do throughout the days for the whole month of December. So hopefully you guys like the video. Subscribe for more and watch me for the Vlogmas. Give me hoorays and all that kind of shenanigans. Hope to see you tomorrow for Spilling Coffee Beans. Maybe Fridays for Friday. We have a special one. I'm doing a collab with someone else. And that starts Vlogmas on Friday, December 1st. So I'll say that that will be the Vlogmas for number one. I still is going to be Baby Fridays. But today is like Vlogmas one because I'm announcing it today. So hopefully you guys like it. Subscribe if you haven't done so. If you already did, thank you very much. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.